in big stomach, no one can hear you scream. that was funny right there. In big stomach, no one can hear you scream. Okay, this is Christmas, not Halloween. Hey everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play video of Sonic Adventure. Again on Big the Fat Freedom Cat's story. Now, last time we spent 34 minutes wasting absolute time. We found something cool, which was like this, some sort of dinosaur skeleton underwater or something like that. Check out the last video so that you could see. But the last video was just a complete waste of time. But now, we are going to get back into what we're supposed to be doing, which is fishing for Froggy. And what you all, and the one thing that you always, always do in big story is find Froggy. Because Froggy, I miss Froggy. And we're friends. I realize he might not like me anymore. But a guy can hope, right? No. He doesn't like me anymore. What? Because I'm fat? Screw you. Oh, I love doing Big's voice. It's one of my favorite voices. I can do Big's voice. I can do, oh, crap. What's his name? Lord of the Rings. Dang it. What's his name? We already went up his screen and we all know where it got us. What is his name? I don't know his name. Give me a second to think about why I checked. You know what? Actually, we don't need the boulder. We're so heavy that we're able to do this. Don't need no boulder. There we go. All right, let's go fishing. But yeah, I can do Big's voice and I can do Gollum's voice from Lord of the Rings.
Must fish for the precious. Must find Froggy. Fail.
I don't know if that was good or not, but it's pretty good in my opinion. I can also do Arnold if you haven't seen my Arnold Schwarzenegger, if you haven't seen my Titanfall video.
Dang it! That was crap! That was a crap throw! Let's go, let's find Froggy. Crap! Why is this happening? Throw better! Yes! Froggy! Oh, Froggy! Here! Here's the... terminate Froggy!
Oh, me and my voices. Me and my being a dork in general. Oh, I love just goofing around. It's my favorite thing to do. I don't like, however, how Froggy is completely not seeing that there's... Oh, Froggy! Dang it, Froggy. Here's the line. Grab it, bite it with your teeth, even though frogs don't have teeth, I don't think. Okay, this fish down here, what? Is that a bednik? What kind of fish is that? What? I have no clue, but it's terrifying me. Okay, it's kind of terrifying. Alright, well, Froggy fishing attempt 2 fail. Attempt 3 in progress. Froggy! Yes! Froggy! Why, Froggy? Grab it! Froggy! Grab it! Bite it! Froggy! Come on, you stupid green frog! Once I catch this frog, I'm literally going to eat it. I am going to roast it over a fire and then just eat his legs. Crap. Come on, Froggy. Come on, Froggy. Come on, Froggy. Yes, yes, yes. Why, Froggy? Why, Froggy? Come on. Want to be done with this? Let's go, Froggy. Let's go. Let's go. Why? Good gosh. Come on, Froggy. How do I do this? How did I do it last time? Come on, Froggy. Froggy, Froggy, Froggy. Work with me here, buddy. Work with me here. Oh, I had him. I had him. But I'm slowly bringing him in. Come on, let's go. Dana, I had to try it all over again. He can't get to me when I'm in the wall. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Why? Oh, I'm gonna need to look up the instructions for this. Why? Froggy. Froggy. Oh my gosh. This is bull crap. Come on, Froggy. Come on, Froggy. Come on, Froggy. Catch it. Yes! Crap! Okay, you know what? Give me like 2 minutes. Okay, I think I might have this figured out. So basically what I did was like what I did with Knuckles when I tried to figure out how to dig. Big actually has instructions at like the character select. If you press the start button, it'll show a tab will appear and one of the buttons will say instruction. So I went to that and I read the instructions on how to play as Big, and there was a fishing tip on how to catch Froggy. Basically, I had to press down on the left and only thumbstick. There's no right thumbstick on a Dreamcast controller. So let's give it a try. Hold on, why is he... Okay, he was really slow. Oh, wow, okay. So let's give this a shot. Basically, I had to press down on the thumbstick as soon as he... to hook onto Froggy. So let's give it a try. Can I even... Yes, I can. Okay, Froggy, Froggy, over here, buddy, over here, buddy, over here, over here. Well, okay, that's not the direction I wanted to go now, is it? Okay, Froggy. Come on, buddy. Yes, 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 Froggy, 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 over here, Froggy. What? Yes, yes, come here, Froggy. Yes, he's turning around. Yes, he's turning around. Oh, I can do this. I can do this. What? I pressed down the thumbstick. Okay. I think I need to... Well, crap. I can do this. I can do this. It worked for a second. Ah, crap. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Why? Okay, I got this. I got this. I got this. Come on. Come on. Yes. Ah! Yeah, I held it down while he was... Am I pressing the right button? Oh, gosh. Lost him. I'm very sure they told me to... Okay, maybe I should try one of the back buttons. No, like the buttons on the back controller. Yeah, those. Oh, he's way down there. Why is he way down there? Okay, what the heck is that? Like a dragonfish or something. I'm not sure what that is. Okay, Froggy, over here, buddy. Over here, buddy. Over here. Yes. Yes. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Okay. Oh. What the heck? Oh. Okay, well, apparently pressing the back like sticks on the button on the controller is how you exit fishing mode. Okay, well, we're gonna be here for a while. Let's go, come on, froggy, froggy. Yeah. He's right there. He's right there. Oh, crap. Froggy, froggy, yes. Hey, buddy, hey, froggy. Oh, ah! Okay, 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 okay. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. No, oh, oh, I got him, I got him, I got him. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. Oh, oh, come on, let's go, froggy, come on, buddy, let's end this, come on, he's not, okay, 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 oh, I got him, he's coming up, yes, ah, oh, done and done, ah, oh. Okay, so I don't have to press down on the thumbstick, I just have to move the line around and then, the line will be hooked. Okay. Ugh. I hate Big's gameplay in this game. It's so stupid. Alright, but problem set aside, we have Froggy, now let's just continue on. Let's just keep going. Let's get out of this super freezing, like glacier cave or something. So yeah, how is Big not cold? He probably is really cold, but the fur and the fat probably gives him kind of warm. All right, let's keep going. Gosh, that was a pain in the butt. Ooh, cutscene. It's dark. Oh, Tails. How did Tails get Froggy? We caught Froggy in Ice Clap. In Ice Cap. Clear as day, we caught him. How does Tails have Froggy? I completely forgot how he... Ugh. Get up and chase after him, you idiot. Alright, he went this way. We must get him.
Froggy, come back.
Nope, he's gone. Well, crap. Oh, I think I... Oh, no, those are just some plants. I thought these were Froggy. Can we say hi to Tails? Is he still there? Yeah, how did Tails get Froggy? I don't get that. Hey, Tails! Where'd my frog go?
Sorry, if I'd only held on tighter.
Yeah, you should've held on tighter, you little punk. Now I gotta find him all over again. Do this stupid, trying fishing gameplay, Big's gameplay all over again. So thanks, Tails, you're a lot of help. Yeah. I'll fish for you. Okay, it's stuck. What's going on? What's going on? He can't... Can I? Oh, huh. Alright, well... We gotta find him all over again. But yeah, I have no idea how Tails got Froggy. We clearly caught Froggy in Ice Cap. Clear as day, we got him. How does Tails have Froggy? I do not remember that detail in when we played Tails' story. I do not.
Go to Station Square. You may find something.
Station Square, got it. Hey, traveler. We're at the exploration party searching for... We're the exploration party searching for the ruins. When the strike ended, I saw a frog heading up to the station. Maybe he needed to catch a train. Ha 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 ha. That's silly. Yeah, silly. That's my frog! Alright. We gotta get Froggy. Cause... He was somehow able to afford a ticket and got on the train. Is this train for free? Cause it looks like that we can just get on it whenever we want and go from Station Square to Mystic Ruins whenever we want, so it's free to everybody. Or probably just to only to like Sonic Adventure characters only, like Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Big. Not sure if E-102 counts, like Gamma counts. I don't think he even takes the train at all during his gameplay. Big, go through the door! What is wrong with you? Okay. Big makes me rage quit so much. There he is! Froggy! Froggy, don't go in there! He went in there. How did he go in there anyway? How did he? Whoa, okay. What do you think you're doing, huh? I'm on top of your car! Oh, can I? Wait, take me with you! Please! Oh, hi. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Take me with you. Ah! Nope. Invisible wall. Ah! Oh. Hi. Okay, yeah. Hi. Yes, your horn works. Please stop. Shut up! What a jerk. Alright. Oh, hey. What do you have to say for me? Sorry, you can't go in and get into the casino right now. Why not? Was there a fire? Did someone die? If so, then I feel really bad for them. Where does this elevator go? I'm pretty sure it goes to, like, a child garden. Let's go. Come on, Luigi. Let's play. I am thinking of the Ron franchise right now. What the? Oh yeah, it's a chow garden. Where are the chows? Oh, here's one. Nope, wrong button. Okay, Big, pick him up. I want to pick him up. He's cute. Pick him up. Yay, I got a chow. Chow. Remember that one little critter that, Cheese had in Sonic X? Well, nobody thinks of Sonic X, so, probably gonna get nowhere with asking that question. But yeah, it's a chow. Chow. Alright, what should I do with the chow? What's this? Are there any eggs or anything? I'll put you right there. He's crawling away. That's so cute. You see that? He's crawling away. Oh my gosh. Chow are like the cutest things in Sonic games. They're adorable. What's this? Oh yeah, this is where Big. You're always jerking off. It's probably because you're so fat. You're not pushing anything. You're going into an elevator, you idiot. Go inside! He's too fat. That's the only answer. He's too fat. Get inside this stupid elevator, Big. Was that so hard? Gosh. Oh, his tail was sticking out. Got demolished. I'm not a particular fan of elevators. I don't really like going in elevators. I'm kind of afraid of elevators, I guess. It's not because I'm claustrophobic. I'm somewhat claustrophobic. I'm just kind of afraid of, let's see, everything. Yeah, I have a slight fear of heights. Heights aren't my strong suit. That opens the door. That creates greens. If we were Sonic, we'd totally do this, but we're not. I'm very sad we didn't come up here as Sonic. We could have gotten whatever that was in there. What's this? Probably nothing. Can I go in here? I've been in here since, here's the creepy twins that just stand around here all the time. Wait, pool! He's so big, his head sticks out of the water. Oh, now it's just his... Okay, let's, there we go. Ha! Alright. All joking aside, let's go find, okay, big, get up there. Okay, there we go. All joking aside, let's actually go find Froggy. I don't want to make this another wasted time video, so let's just go get Froggy. Alright. The kid said that, the glowing lady said that, he went towards the beach. So, Emerald Coast, again, for the second time. We don't come to Emerald Coast much. Alright. That was my zipper. I'm wearing a jacket right now. Fish for and catch Froggy. Oh, no. What do you think you're doing? Ow! You don't ever blow big up. Big don't like to be blown up. That hurt. I see Froggy! No, that's not Froggy. Okay, that was a fail. Alright. Oh, I think I see him. No, that's not him. Well, let's just cast. Why? Yar, matey, let's go fishing for a frog. Froggy, where are you? Froggy. Well, he's not there. Man, I liked Ice Cap because you could cast in one area, not a whole beach. This is bullcrap. Where's Froggy? Froggy. We got ourselves a little bubble there. Is that Froggy? Nope, that's not. Froggy, where is that frog? Whoa, okay, there's a robot fish there. Okay, no, he's not here. Froggy. Where is that frog? This stupid beach. He could be anywhere. Why, Big? You're just making this even more difficult to find him. You want to find Froggy, don't you? Then stop bouncing around. Where is he? I cannot find him. Where is that frog? Okay, my best guess is that he'd probably be somewhere on the ocean floor, I think. I'm not 100% sure. I'm not a frog with a tail. Oh, nuts. Bubble. Or go to the surface, yeah. Surface isn't far. Where's that frog? Is that the frog we're looking for? Nope. Okay, well, I bet if I just start casting, then we'll find him. Almost ran out of air there. Alright, let's start casting. Yeah. Froggy, where are you? Come and get the cast. Come on, let's go. Dang it. Where is he? I did not see him anywhere. Let's go over here. Froggy. Where are you, Froggy? Froggy, come back! Okay. Where's that frog? Where's that stupid frog? Where is that frog? Where's that frog? Ooh.
There's a secret passage somewhere.
Secret passage? Secret passage? Secret say what? Secret passage? Secret passage? Secret... No? Secret passage. Where's the secret passage? Ow! Secret passage? Where is it? Where is it? Must find it. Must find it. Oh, we gotta go up here? Ow! Stupid monkey! Die! Yeah! There we go. He's up here. Oh, I think I see him! Where is he? Where is he? Thought I saw him. Probably, somewhere else right now. Reeling it in. Alright. Froggy, I'm coming. Oh, I think I saw him. I saw him. Where is he? Was that him? Where's Froggy? Froggy? Where are you? Froggy? Froggy! Where are you, stupid frog? Froggy. I thought the glowing lady said that Froggy was here somewhere. Where is that stupid frog? Where, oh, where is that frog? Where is he? Let's go here. Oh, I see more fishes. Oh, that's a big pink fish. I want it. Hey, big pink fish. Come on, let's go. Oh, well, fail. That sucked. Forgot to move the thumbstick around. We're gonna be here a while. Oh, I think I see Froggy! I see Froggy! Where is he? I saw Froggy. Where is he? Froggy! Let's take this fish for now. Come on! I lost the last one. Not losing you too. Come on, let's go. Come on! Come on! Come on! Let's go! I'm bringing you with me. This is a very pink fish. Come on. You stupid fish, let's go. Why is this so difficult? Come on. What? What is going on? What? Come on, reel him in. Dang it, let's go. We're hitting the danger zone. Okay, let's just let it get low. All right. Now let's continue to press on. Well, crap. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Where to go? No, we're not. Oh, now he's all the way over there. Well, crap. Is Froggy at least here? Oh, now the robot fish is coming for us. Yeah, hit. What happens if I bring him in? Will he kill us if we, will we lose if we bring in a robot fish? I kind of want to know. Let's go. You're not edible, but I'll just catch you anyway for the heck of it. Oh, danger zone. Well, crap. Yeah, where is Froggy? Oh my gosh. I did go up ahead. I didn't see him. He's not here. Froggy! Froggy! There he is! Get him! Just grab him, big! Grab him! I just have to fish for him. You stupid cat. Alright, let's do this. I know where he is. I know where you live, Froggy. And I will catch you. Let's go! Froggy, over here. Over here, buddy. Over here. Over here, buddy. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Yeah. Froggy. Yes, over here. Over here, buddy. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Yes. Why? Froggy. Over here. Yes. Come on, frog. Yes! Got him! Okay, gotta bring him in. Let's go! I got him! No, I'm losing him! We gotta bring him in! We have to end this! Come on, Froggy! Come on! Quit being a pain! Oh, danger zone! Let's not go there! Come on, Froggy! What? What happened? Stupid game! Okay, we gotta do it again! I just facepalm this game because it sucks! Alright, let's get closer. That way... that should make this easier. Froggy! Okay, that was, gotta get farther in order to get to him. Yeah! Froggy, over here, buddy, over here. Wait, Froggy, over here. Don't. We were so close to him. Oh, we're almost at the 50-minute mark. Oh my gosh, we gotta end this. Froggy, yes, come here, buddy, come here. No, Froggy, what happened? No. This is making me so mad. Froggy! Dang! Oh yes! Froggy, come here. Crap! Come on, frog. Yes! Oh, I got him! Let's bring him in! We have to get him! Come on, Froggy! Let's go! What's happening? Froggy! No! Why is this happening? Come on! Froggy! No! Not losing him here! It just won't reel him in sometimes! Let's go! Guys, take it slow. Come on, work. Oh my gosh. Okay, slowly but surely. Can't lose him. Slowly but surely, we're doing this. No, crap. Oh. Stupid monkey. To be continued.